check out my diamond M8A7. Look at it, dude. Just admire that. So shiny and gorgeous and beautiful. Oh my dude. This gun's gonna keep me mesmerized. Yo, what's up, dudes and dudettes? My name's Sean, aka Elite Shot, and today I'm bringing you some more Black Ops 3 gameplay. This time, I'm about to bust out the last assault rifle on Gold for Gold. That's right, dudes. So, I've been kind of going for Dark Matter on the down low. I've been keeping it low key because I want to come out one day and be like, boom, check it out, I got Dark Matter. That's not it right there. That's the violet camo, but bros, check it. For my assault rifles, we have the KN Gold, the XR2 Gold, the HVK Gold, the ICR1 Gold, the Shiva Gold, the MHA7 Gold, and the last one we gotta get is the Man of War. So in this gameplay, I'm going to go for the remaining challenges, finish this up, and show you guys the diamond camo on all of my assault rifles. Once I'm done with Road to Hero, which is going to be happening very soon because the last guy I have left is Firebreak, and he's going to be pretty quick because his weapon's OP, his ability's OP, he is so strong, he's going to be fun to play. After that, I'm going to seriously grind for Dark Matter and get it as fast as I can, but I do have a decent amount done already. So for this video, I got to go for long shot medals, no attachments. 5 attachments, get 2 rapid kills 5 times with both kills coming from the Man of War, and get 5 kills all the time. Alright, dude, these are pretty easy. So I'm not too sure how I want to actually format this video. I'll just show you gameplay up until the point I got this thing gold, then boom, we got diamond. If you guys enjoy this video, smash that thumbs up button, and like always, sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay. The Man of War is a beast from the east. It's good. It is deadly. I kind of surprised myself with how fast I got all of my, well, most of my AR's gold. I've been trying to use different guns. When I play, I'm always doing my best to switch it up. For a lot of my gameplays, you see I'm using something different because it's boring using the same thing all the time. And it's not too wise to use a gold gun when you have plenty more guns that aren't gold. This thing without attachments isn't the most impressive bare naked gun because attachments are what make this thing really powerful, like rapid fire, you know, grip makes easier control, of course, the classic quick draw. But we'll see how it is without anything on it. We just have to get this challenge done. And that's not a good way to start it. The ICR is too accurate for me, folks. I'm gonna have to stay like medium range, not too far, not too close. Medium range, folks. Should I push him? I'm gonna push him. Damn. Going in. This dude's next.
Reaper destroyed.
Who wants to die next? Come on, just bring it.
Smoke checked.
Dude, I am balling. This class has a bunch of perks that make me super aware of my surroundings, sixth sense, awareness, tracker. Dude, I'm a freaking hunter. Back up. I want to put this in a good spot, bro. That'll finish him up. Alright, here we go, bro. I only got 22 shots left. I don't think I have scavenger on. Hook me up. Nice try, dude. Nice try. You gotta take your gun if you don't mind. Which you don't even have. Okay. Yo, now I want to place this sentry looking in a different direction if I can. Ooh, it's all good. I need more ammo anyways.
Wasted.
Yo, do it again.
Enemy down.
Come on. Damn, dude. When you have low health like that, good luck winning a gunfight. Never engage with low health, you just won't win. Ooh. He's waiting, dude. There you go. Nice kill, teammate. Very nice kill. Come on, VMP, you're stupid! I don't like the VMP! It's too damn good! Even after the nerf. Hostile Wraith? Okay, run. Run for the hills. Run for the hills, folks.
Ooh.
If they want to kill me... Oh, they're gonna shoot me through the damn walls. Oh, nice! Chameleon! Alright, another camo down. Yo. Oh my, just die! Damn, dude, this thing is desperate for attachments. Yes, another camo down.
Combat focus ready.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Yo, I'm not a fan of these UAVs, bro.
Hostile care package overhead.
Ow.
They're done.
Okay, okay. This game is still mad close, folks. Alright, do I feel safe back here with my whole team? Not really. You hook me up. Raps. Hurry up. That'll help. This ain't good. This ain't good.
Cyber assets down.
This ain't good.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
These guys are walking through our team. Alright, good. Back out. They won't die as fast.
Smoke checked.
Yo, we're still good. We're still good in the hood. Come on, man. This game is mad close. Gotta watch that side for now. Yo, teammate, stop rushing in, folks. 1 in 20 guy, back out of the game. It'd be much better for our team. Seriously. Oh, good luck, homies. Alright, now's your time to really make effective use of this.
Focus ready. Profit kill.
I have one bullet. I have no bullets. Oh, not good. Not good.
Focus drain.
Okay. I'll take the HG. Dudes, I don't understand how someone could do that bad. Like, it's, they must purposely die, because there's no way you can make the same mistake that many times. Right down the damn middle. Right down the middle. Don't kill me, though. Ooh, there's so many of them. There you go. There you go. This game's almost done. I'm holding my ground, though. Ooh, that spawn. Good job, teammates. 9-27, 1-25. You guys are so good. It doesn't matter because we're just going for camos here. I just don't understand Treyarch and how they balance teams. Like, is that fair and balanced? Is that how it should be? Oh, it is? Okay. You're right, it is. It is fair and balanced. I understand that. If you get the most score in the lobby, it shouldn't count as a loss, bro. It really shouldn't. The only ones who should count as a loss are the ones who freaking lost. Well, we got a lot more camos for this thing. Check it out. We got the Burnt, Chameleon, and Battle. We got to get 50 kills with an optic, 5 attachments, and 10 long shots. So let's go ahead, take all of our perks off, then toss a bunch of attachments on. Let's pimp this thing out to the max, bros. Quick draw, grip, rapid fire. Wait, do we need headshots still? I don't think we need headshots anymore. Long shots. Going for long shots, put a suppressor on it. What's up, dudes? This time I'm playing some hardcore team deathmatch. You heard the man. Going for long shots in here is much easier, since it takes like a bullet or two to kill with all guns. So let's get it. Black ops. Weapon top. Whatever you do, don't shoot your teammates. Boom, baby. Boom, baby. We also have to get 50 kills total with my Man of War. Okay. I don't play much hardcore at all. Generally because I don't like the way people play. But it can be fun to switch it up now and again. Getting one-shot kills is always sweet. Oh, they have UAV. That's gonna hurt. And thank you, teammate, for taking it out. You are a lifesaver, literally.
Hostile care package overhead.
That's a long shot. Ooh, nice, dude. This is the perfect spot for long shots. Yo, dude. Nice! Honestly? Uh-oh. Run from the dart. You ain't getting me, dart. You ain't killing me, Mr. Dart. I'm going in. Nice try, bud. Oh, the hip fire. Not so reliable. Yo, hook me up. Hardcore is definitely the mode to play when going for long shots, boys. Definitely. Hater? Yo! A hater in hardcore? Dude, let's freaking go. Careful, we can still die mad quick. Die. Oh, you little sneaky devil, you. They don't like it. Oh my gosh, man. I love it. I mean, it's pretty fun. It's always fun to play something you don't play often. Thank you for not killing me. Ooh, they're killing my team though. Nice try, bro. RC car? Yo. Another care package. Fallen.
Hostile UAV above. Hostile care package overhead.
You ain't taking nothing from me. Yo, it's called down. Lights out, lady. Oh, you didn't see me! Yo, toy car time? Alright, let's try to get some. Can I go get some? Alright, that works. They might spawn back here.
Hostile lightning strike targeting.
Oh gosh.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike.
No, we're safe in here. Ah, man. Oh my god. Dude, the sentry's gonna instantly kill him. Zap! It's like the Harrier, dude, from MW2. Laser beam. Ooh. Oh, you didn't get faked out. He didn't get. Oh, I have kinetic armor. I didn't even realize it. I probably had it for a while.
Whoever pitching down is that, turn it towards the window.
Other way? Thank you for letting me know, bro. Trouble. It was looking the wrong way. Oh, we're still losing? How are we still losing? Dude, why is my team always so damn bad? It's annoying how bad they are. Don't kill me, bud. I'm on your side, remember? Oh, jeez. Why is my team always so bad, bro? Treyarch, can you please fix your game and fix the team balancing? Like, I can't be the only one who does well and still loses all the time. I can't be. There's no way. It just makes it frustrating to play, knowing I can't win no matter how good I do. We have to get 10 more kills with the 5 attachments and an optic, and then 8 more long shots. We're about to play on Nuketown, so there's not many spots where you can get long shots. There's one in the window, and I believe other spot, if you like, in the back of the spawn looking toward the other spawn. I wish everyone the best of luck. So the spot I'm talking about for long shots is a spot up here. I'm pretty sure if I stay back here, we can get long shots, man. See, long shot, perfect. So if I camp here the whole game, we could probably get it. Oh damn.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Oh damn, I'm sorry, teammate. You spawned as I was shooting the enemy.
Hostile UAV above.
Ooh. Yo, getting behind them. Just kill their whole team. Sentries are causing problems. Nice, Bliss. Oh my god. Dude, this sentry. Don't even look at the sentry. Just don't look at the sentry at all. Don't stop believing. Oh, this is a good spot for long shots. Careful, bro. Those were long shots. Long shots, man. Long shots. Get out of here, dog. You got a headshot on me? Hell nah, dude. Hell nah. Yo, can I get long shots on this side too? Yo, get in that window. Get in that window, dog. Zap him! All three games, my team went negative. I'm getting the most points in the lobby, but nope. Nice try, team. Yo, well, at least we got this out of the way. We got Bliss for our Man of War. That means all we have to get, folks, is the long shot medals. Oh, not the same. Oh, no. Not the same map. This time with some perks. Less attachments. Still need them long shots. This is the spot, bros. No one's going to the window spot. All we have to get is long shots. Then we have diamond camo. Oh, damn. This is not a good map for getting long shots at all. That blood. Oh my. Look at that blood splatter. Holy crap. Yes, this is long shot spot. Yo, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Yo, never jump in your life. I don't care if I have to sit here. I need long shots.
Hostile UAV above.
Yes. Perfect. Dude. Oh my god, we're still good. Yes! Get him, Sentry. It's all you, buddy. Oh my god, a Wraith? Dude, Wraith's gonna kill it. Dude, we almost got... Hater! Dude, a hater in hardcore. Yes! Yes! Oh, I just walked into it! Dude, they're all back, they're chilling. Oh, we're killing it now, boys. And we're actually winning! Wow! It's a dream come true! Someone's gotta do it, come on. Yes. Yo, if they keep doing that, we got it, folks.
Hostile care package overhead. The UAV above. Radar is down.
Oh man, they ain't back here? That rocket's crazy. Yay! We finally won! Wow! You just gotta play really, really good to make the enemies back out. So it doesn't matter how negative your teammates go, you still win. What a kill cam. Yo, dudes, we almost got it. Only three more. Hell yeah. I actually never got diamond in the previous COD games because I would never go for camos, really. It was not something I did, but I am now just because I can. You get XP. You did before, too. I didn't bother with it. Yo, we're back. Using the Varric scope, going for long shots, I don't think is the smartest thing because this thing increases your range, meaning you have to be farther away to get them. Before, like, a patch or update, whatever, this was, like, the thing to get long shots, but then they made it so this is not the thing to use to get long shots. But, yo, check this out. Oh, dude, here they come. Yes, long shot. Perfect. You know what? This might have been a good choice. As long as we stay at a distance, we'll get it. Seems easy enough, right? Right. I like seeing the feed with blue names filling it up. I'm trying to stay at the long range spots, but I ain't getting much love. Ooh, luckily he missed. Should I just patiently wait? That wasn't a long shot. Now that was a long shot. Guys, one more. Oh. Well, now my team's got that side. Yo, all we need is one, folks. One and done. Not so fast. Yo, by the way, they made this gun, like, with the optic sights, you have, like, no recoil now. Yes! We got the gold, baby! Yo, does that mean we got diamond? There it is, guys. Diamond camo. Hell yeah. Yo, I feel so accomplished. I don't really want to go for camos, bro. It's a big deal for me, baby. Nope. We got diamond camo. Can I take this thing out? You guys got him? The Brecky. Yo, let's just finish this up now, boys. I'm so surprised we got a diamond for AR that quick. Working out. Oh yeah? Is that right? What's that? What the hell? I don't know how I'll miss this. It's over! Boom, baby! We got that diamond camo! Lights out, bud. Ladies and gentlemen, check this out. Unlock gold for all assault rifles. Plus 5,000, plus 5,000. We got 57,000 XP that game. Holy. We can finally pimp out our ARs with that diamond. Oh my gosh, yo. You think gold's cool? Well, take a look at diamond. We're stepping up. Oh yeah, we're balling. We're balling, boys. I kind of want to check out diamond on all of them. Diamond on my M8. Oh my, dude, this thing is insane. Hey, at least we're one step closer to dark matter. Chuck that diamond on there. Oh, look at that. It's got like a two-tone. Part of it's got diamond. Other part's got gold and like some design. Very fancy. Can't forget the Shiva. Looking gorgeous. Alright folks, I'm gonna play a game, rocking out with the Diamond M8A7, looking all gore. Look at that, man. Look how bright and beautiful that is. Woo! Let's go game with it. Yo folks, this game started not too long ago, and check out my, oh my gosh. Check out my Diamond M8A7. Look at it, dude. Just admire that. So shiny and gorgeous and beautiful. Oh my dude. This gun's gonna keep me mesmerized. I'm not giving up on you. That sure is gorgeous. Shining in the sun like that. Alright, let's go play. I think the COD gods have spoken and finally gave us a good team. Look at it, my team is stacked. You ain't beating the Diamond, bro. You ain't beating the Diamond camo, bro. This gun's way too sexy to lose. The sexier the gun, the more fights you'll win. Crazy, right?
Tango down. Seraph down.
This ain't even fair. So this is what it feels like to be on a winning team. Okay, I'm liking it. I like winning. Winning's actually pretty fun. Who would have guessed? My team's too good. All right. This is going to be a pretty good win. We're just, it's like more of a fight over our teammates than it is the enemies. We're fighting each other over the kills. Oh, now my turn. There you go. Nope. It's not fair. It's just not fair, man. Oh, thank you. This game's been done since the start, dude. Well, I guess that's what it feels like to win. So, after all those losses, the COD guy said, you know what, let's put him on the most stacked team possible to make up for his misery. Why, thank you for listening. Well, there you have it, folks. We got Diamond Camo for my SAR rifles. Next up, probably SMGs, or I could go for, like, the LMGs. Might be quicker since there is less of them. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. If you did, smash that thumbs up button. Do you want to see me go for Diamond Camo for my other guns and ultimately Dark Matter? It's going to happen no matter what. It just might take some time. Before you guys head out of here, check out the description for my social media links and my gaming essentials, the things I use to improve my game. Don't miss out. Thank you so much for all your support, folks. We're growing each and every day, and I can't imagine doing it any other way. That's right. My name's Sean, a.k.a. Elite Shot. I'm your friendly COD fanboy, and when the head is on, the game's on. I'm signing out. Peace!